Hello all. So as a part of case study, so today we are going to discuss about the human consideration in screen design. So as a part of our user interface design course. So screen design. So screen design play a vital role, so then only we can attract the user. How to attract the user, because the most of the user they are using computer or system or laptop or mobile phones, is that the screen is play a vital role. So because it's the interface between the user and the system, and we can provide the interactively design. And we have a question, how to provide the interaction that is between the user and screen, and how to make as the effective one. Okay, so these things we are going to discuss in this slides. So what are the things is reflect in the good screen design? So it needs the task of its user, is physical constraints and by hardware, and we can utilize the software properly and also control the software, and we can achieve the business objective. So these are the four points we need to consider for understanding the principle of good screen design for every screens. And what are the things affecting the user while they are using the screen? So first one is the visual inconsistency. So because the presentation point of view is too bad, is not will attract the particular user, and then features it will not attract the user, and then dimensional, either two dimensional or three dimensional, or then too much bright color. So we can handle the colors, very important. And then design icons is very poor, and then typological problem, and then so many literal problems. So these are the things are distract the screen user. And actually what the user want, so user actually they want a clear screen design. Okay, there is no abbreviation in the there is no problem in the screen, and then information should be clear, and then English, and then so because English is a universal language, it should be clear, and then they can attract you easily. So what are the things we need to carry out by the user point of view? So identifies a task to be performed or it's to be fulfilled. So how the tasks are executed, and computer controls. So gather the necessary data, and then resulting it either is executed the task or not. So what are the design goals? Is that reduce visual works. So because the user want to use the system for more time, we can reduce the visualize problem at all. And then interactual words, so anyone can use the system. And then also memory point of view, we can provide the reduced memory work and motor work. So minimize or eliminate any burdens or instruction imposed by the technology. So how to organize the screen element clearly and meaningfully? So these points are it provide the above said topic. So consistency, ordering of screen data and content, screen navigation and flow, visually pleasing composition, balance, symmetry, regularity, predictability, sequenceability, economy, utility, proportion, finally, and then grouping. So three-dimensional appearance, what should we consider while designing the interface, especially the screen? So overlapping, we should reduce it. So what are the shadows? So we can reduce highlighting and low lighting, shrinking and growing. So be veiled edges, and then text color, and then color of the background. So size, clarity, and then vertical spacing, reducing motion changes. So these things we should consider and carry it out. So how to present information simply and meaningfully? So we can follow these points important. So provide legibility, provide readability, present information in usable form, utilize contrasting display feature, and then be consistent. So the data will be consistent for all the aspects. So we can consider for, because the visualize we can use for so many things. So text point of view we should consider these things. So font types and families, font size, so font styles and weights, so font cases, and then deep font. So organization and structure guidelines. So so this fact is that we have completed, we should organize the overall work. So at the time we should follow information entry and modification, entry source, dedicated source, and display the this one. So So far we have discussed about that interface in the system. So now we have traveled to the browsing all over the web. So these things are very important. So behavior is often goal driven, impatience and frequent switching of the purpose. So intranet design guidelines. So intranet is there, intranet is there. So within the organization we should follow these because the most of the people and providing the virtual private network, so we should follow. So this fact is that they say then only we can provide the strong navigation system. So statistical graphic. So finally, so we can provide our presentation via graphs. So curve and line graphs, surface charts, so scatter plot. So these of the graphical representation we can provide our work and all. So finally, a conclusion of this case study is that, so while we can, what are the distractions faced by the user while using their screen, and we can providing the best solution about that. So visual point of view, and then textual point of view, and then color point of view, we can provide the best presentation for the user.